Now, Honourable Minister.
Deputy Speaker, Deputy Chairman, sir. I thank all the honourable members, those who have participated and unanimously in one voice supported this bill. Particularly, I am thankful to the especially women members. Women members, and they are with a very serious thought and provoking. They are especially mentioning the how the mother and child relation. And in this subject, the first of all, the very purpose of this bill is to increase the working woman force, number one, because in workforce the participation of women is day by day decreasing, but in formal sectors, a few years little bit increase is there. So that's why we have thought of overall view, and regarding the amendment, which are the proposed amendments already all the members they have already expressed, but I wanted to make it clear that this entitlement of maternity benefit from 26 weeks from earlier provision of 12 weeks in a case of women who have less than 2 surviving children. In other case, the existing level of 12 weeks maternity benefit will continue. And second one is, this provide maternity benefit, as many members were mentioning, commissioning mother means biological mother who uses her egg to create an embryo implanted in any other woman. And adopting mother means a woman who legally adopts child up to 3 months of age. And third is commissioning mother. And adopting mother shall be entitled 12 weeks maternity weeks from the date the child is handed over after birth or from the date of adoption, as the case may be. And fourth, to facilitate work from home, to a mother in a case where the nature of work is assigned to a woman employee is of kind where she can work from home, by inserting enabling provision. And fifth, it make it a mandatory in respect of establishments having 50 or more employees to have the facility of krishi either individually or as a shared common facility within such distance as may be prescribed by rules, and also to allow 4 visits, to the krishi by the woman daily, including the intervals for rest allowed. These are the amendments newly framed it, but this act applies. This act applies to the mines, factories, and circus industry, and plantation, and shop or establishments. And this also employ 10 or more persons, those are employing, except ESIC, Other, this thing, as central government employ, they are entitled for 26 weeks maternity benefit. Now same we are extending to the organized sector. Organized sector has our honorable members are also said, this is the genesis of this is ILC conference, Indian Labour Conference of 44, 45 and 46. They recommended 24 weeks. And our senior colleague, Women and Child Welfare Ministry, they time and again, they are requesting to get this bill most urgently. And their recommendation was 8 months. So our ministry, taking into the all aspects, we have decided 26 weeks, only for the two children, as I have mentioned. But here, Tapan Senji is also here. That's why I say, in tripartite consultation meeting, 100% consensus is there on this bill. And other important aspects which I wanted to mention, is the 12 weeks entitled, this is the first time, because first is only zero. That's why now we have increased to 0 to 12. And other is the maternity benefit. It is as a paid absence work. Other important this aspect is there is a maternity bonus. Maternity bonus that is up to 3,500. And an employer, some of the members, they were expressing some apprehensions. Any employer cannot remove on the ground of pregnancy. And also, any employee also, employer cannot remove, and employee also will not be permitted to work. So this is the what other aspects which I wanted to make it. And other two important things. One is this crush which you have mentioned, we have made it a mandatory for number 50. There are some clarifications which you are asking. I will explain. And this, as I told you, this is going to be expected benefit more than 1.8 million workforce in this country. Friends, the other important about the international scenario, which our people were also mentioning, In other countries, Pakistan, there are 12 weeks. In Pakistan, there are 12 weeks. South Africa, 12 weeks. Mexico, 12 weeks. Japan, 14 weeks. Germany, 14 weeks. Netherlands, 16 weeks. Spain, 16 weeks. France, 16 weeks. Venezuela, 18 weeks, Denmark, 18 weeks, United Kingdom, 20, Italy, 22 weeks, and Norway, as you said, 44 weeks, and Canada, 50 weeks. Now India is coming to third number. Taking the position of third number. So that's why some of the clarifications which our respected honorable members, they have asked only few important things.
Reply over.
One or two clarifications.
Sir. He has not completed.
That our Rajini Patil ji, she was asking that commissioning and adopting mother's maternity benefit able to 26 weeks. As I have told that...
She is not here, so you need not worry.
And that too also...
She is not here, so you don't worry.
Word entitled. Word entitled is used. Not allowed.
Everyone is ready to pass.
Yeah.
And our Tapanchandji...
Everyone is supporting the bill, don't worry.
Yeah,
you are passing.
Tapanchandji's clarification. I wanted to give.
That you already said.
Because...
Yeah, with rider always.
Small factories bill has not excluded any labor law. Number one. And other important aspect is this... Moreover, Maternity Benefit Act is also act applicable to every employer, and there is no question of excluding it from small factory bill. And
that's
punishment
fine.
Also.
That's fine.
As our honourable member said, our honourable minister has said that she has made a clarification about the penalty up to 3 years and other things.
Yeah.
Other things which. Many suggestions have come, particularly unorganized sector, poor people, unorganized sector, and we are also examining many aspects, and other members give suggestions, that also will be examined. I once again thank all the honorable members and our government. We are empowering women, and the initiative which taken by our Honorable Prime Minister and NDA Narendra Modi ji, to enhance the dignity of women, we have taken this perspective.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Surrogate mother. Okay. What is Kanimadi?
Treat a mother like she's a delivery machine.
Nobody is cheating.
No,
don't
sir.
Just start.
No, only when the child is with the mother. The mother will get a leave. It's not fair, sir. When a woman delivers a child, I think she needs to recuperate. So the surrogate mother has to be excluded.
Can I explain it?
Yeah.
Okay.
When a woman gives birth, she in any case avails of sick leave, hospitalization, whatever is necessary for that period to give birth. Right? Because she's allowed to do that under various other acts. But this particular maternity benefits bill, the amendment that's being passed, is for post-delivery. When a woman has a child, she gets this period to bond with the child and to feed the child if she wants. Since a surrogate mother gives up her child, she gets the leave that she is entitled to from the office of 15 days or 20 days or whatever the sick leave is. But she cannot avail of a maternity benefits leave because she doesn't have the child with her.
Yeah, that's very, very reasonable. No.
What are you saying? There is a flaw in it. You correct it. I don't know why you don't want to correct it.
No.
You correct
it. Let them examine it. Okay. No, it's okay. What is your Kanimadi ji?
Sir, 15 days of sick leave for a mother who is pregnant and delivered.
Sir,
how fair is it?
Sir, Satish ji has raised a point. They have defined the commissioning mother. They have defined the adopting mother. There is no use of fighting over this. They may have overlooked the surrogacy. So let them look at that. That's all.
Exactly.
Commissioning mother,
you can examine
adopting
it.
Mother. And 1 minute. And to be fair to the government, one second. To be fair to the government, all of us who have been studying this bill with our colleagues, we also missed this point. So glad that Satish ji, because we all missed it, we all studied the bill.
No, because the bill came late.
No, that's okay, but in 24 hours we studied. So
yeah,
we
you cannot.
So
that is all well taken. Government may examine it. You examine. Examine it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, over. We have not.
We can classify surrogate mother.
No, okay. You will never allow.
Related to labor.
Can be over. Sir, two points have not been responded to, which was raised in the discussion. Two points. One is that there is a contradiction, it appears, that for 50 establishment employing up to 50. Are directed to have creche, whereas factory act provides that grace should be provided for the establishment employing up to 30. So there is a clear contradiction between the present Factory Act, unless you change it lock, stock and barrel. But it has not yet been changed. So there is a contradiction. How do you address that contradiction? It is 30 or 50. Number one. Number two, you need to deprive whether the employees in the category of halfway, that is the Anganwadi, midday meal, which are all women employees, whether they will be entitled to this benefit.
They are they come under me, and they are already getting maternity benefits.
Okay. Kagashan, Parveen. Kagashan, Parveen, yes. Puchye.
मैं माननीय मंत्री जी से ये जानना चाहती हूँ कि जो संस्थान अगर इस गर्भवती महिलाओं को इसका लाभ नहीं देगी तो आप क्या कार्रवाई करेंगे? अब मनरेगा में जो काम कर रही औरतें हैं क्या इसका लाभ उठा पाएंगी?
ओके ऑल राइट नो ओवर देयर इज नथिंग या नो दैट्स ओवर ओके नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज दैट आई कैन नॉट प्रोलॉन्ग लाइक दिस I cannot. No, if the minister is not. What can I do? If the minister wants. No, if he wants, he can. He is not standing. What can I do? That is up to him. See, Honorable Minister.
I already told in my answer that the penalty is jail term.
No, he is not speaking that. See, this is a question of anomaly with regards to Factory Act. How do you correct it? That is what it is. Because your bill says. Minister, please. Number one is about surrogate mother. You can examine it. Examine that matter. Number two, with regard to anomaly with the Factory Act, if possible, bring in the rules. If possible, you say you examine it. You can examine it. That is okay. That will be examined. What else he can do? That is correct. Let him examine.
Sir, Minister already assured whatever the suggestion given by the Honorable Member, he will examine.
Taban, see, he cannot give an assurance now, but he said he will examine it.
He can bring only after examining.
Let him examine.
Surrogate mother is being excluded.
The surrogate mother is clarified.
He'll clarify.
He said it will be the same.
Examine.
He says examine.
Yeah.
Examine before action.
Sir.
Examination is not for action.
Sir, the next point is that you cannot today have two laws which are not...
I told it already.
No, it's not a question of examination. The existing law must prevail.
Sir, 1 minute.
That is all. The matter is simple. Whatever is existing will prevail. You say that.
One thing is, in the Factories Act, the 30 women is there. Factory Act, 30 women is there.
That will prevail. That is what you want.
Other one is, in the maternity bill, 50 workers, it may not be include even a single woman. Even in this, we have made, you see, gender equality. Even mother can take the child, even father also can take the child. So this is a very progressive law. So that's why in this progressive law, everything is...
All right. The question is that Maternity Benefit Amendment Bill 2016.
I am still not satisfied what he is wanting to say. Let him clarify. Is he going
my God.
See, there is an act. Now, this act clearly...
No.
I'll just take half a minute. I'll just take half. Now, this act says, clause B, A is being added, commissioning mother means a biological mother who uses her egg to create an embryo implanted in another woman.
Yeah.
Now, what about that another woman, which is going to be a surrogate mother? Now, entire act does not speak about that.
No, but
no benefit.
See,
well,
listen.
He has to give some answer.
No. But women and child minister.
No, what he said. This act is there. There is no provision.
Existing law जो है वो अपनी जगह पर है.
See,
उसमें वो हट पड़ी रहा है.
नहीं, इसमें act है. ये amendment है. ये आप amendment ला रहे हैं. Definition ला रहे हैं. So I just want to know whether you are going to include surrogate mother.
First of all, there is no contradiction.
No. Not contradiction. Surrogate mother, you have not mentioned anything.
No, that
you examine it for necessary action. Yes.
I'll examine.
Karenga.
In this, first of all,
it's not examined. Either he has to give an assurance. Not examined.
What assurance you can
give? Surrogate mothers are also citizens of this country. Law has to be fair and just and protect the rights of the surrogate mothers. The minister is not understanding, sir. When the government brings the bill, the minister should be told.
Okay. I have no problem, but I have to proceed. It is for the government to give assurance, not for the chair. What can I do? Yeah. He said he will examine it. What more you want? Examine for action. When a minister... See. No.
No one is trying to do any politics. This is the surrogate mother. Let him give us a one-line assurance that the surrogate mother, like the commissioning mother and the adopting mother, will be included. Ha, bol dijiye. Finished.
I have no objection. Up to him. He can give it. If he want. If he want, he can give. Even if he doesn't give, I have to proceed.
Unka lao na. No surrogate.
Now, please, let me see. Now, please listen to me also. Now, please listen to me also. Sri Anand Sharma was a minister in the previous cabinet. If a minister says in the house, I will examine it, do you say it is not an assurance? It is an assurance. He has to examine.
Sir, it's an act.
Yeah, that means...
Sir.
That's what I'm saying. It is an act. See, Mr. Rajya Bhatia, it is an act. He has to examine and he finds that what you said is of some validity. He has to come with an amendment. We can bring an amendment. That he will do later. No, that is well taken. Yeah.
Now, if mothers... The commissioning mother who
that is accepted
the egg and the
see,
mother which
clear.
Is going to have the egg is not going to be included in it.
Yeah.
What piece of legislation?
No, Mrs. Misra.
This legislation का मतलब क्या रहेगा?
Misra ji. No, it's okay. That's all. No, please. Have you got to say anything more, Minister? Have you got to say anything more, Mr. Minister? Mr. Minister, have you got to say anything more? No. Minister has not. No, it is over. No, he is not. He is not giving any more. Okay.
My suggestion to the government is, if the minister and the government can give, say this, that they will examine and consider the rights of a surrogate mother. I mean, that would be an assurance. Not examining is not an assurance, sir. He should be specific.
It is up to the minister.
That.
Okay. Examine and consider. I have to proceed. I am also supporting surrogate mother, but this is for the government to. But in any case, it is not in this bill.
Please, the bill is the law bill, but the surrogate mother, the issue of surrogate mother belongs
accepted.
To an entirely different ministry.
Accepted.
And the ministry got up and said she gave the reason. why she is not accepting it. Therefore, they are putting the labor minister in the dock.
Yeah, yeah. What he can do? What he can do? Okay, let me proceed. No, no. No, he is not giving. No, I cannot. See, I cannot enforce a decision on the minister. No. No, no, no. You, see, whatever you say. No, no. Anna Sharmaji, you are also minister. Whatever you said is on record. Whatever government said is also on the record. Nothing more I can do. I have to proceed.
One last appeal, sir. This is not a mistake made by the government alone. This is a mistake made also by all of us who have examined this bill in the opposition. So let's not do any one-upmanship. Satish ji pointed this out in good spirit.
Yeah.
There's no. Yeah, hear me out. Sir, hear me
out. I am hearing you.
Because there were 15 speakers, including from my party, who all got up, right? And the only person who pointed it out was Satish ji. What is he saying? We are simply saying there's a commissioning mother, there is an adopting mother. In between, there's a surrogate mother, which went unnoticed by all of us. It also went unnoticed by them. So not that the government has made a mistake. Opposition, who also spoke on the bill, has made a mistake. There's nothing about it. But the surrogate mother has got left out. That's all which the point we're making. So we humbly appeal to the government. We humbly appeal to the government that just look at this. The surrogate mother is the mother who's
okay,
actually,
you made your point. It's very clear. Very clear. Would the government like to react? Otherwise, I will proceed. Okay. Government do not like to react. I proceed. Question is that Maternity Benefit Amendment Bill 2016 be taken into consideration. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have the motion is adopted. We shall now take a close consideration of the bill. Clauses 2 to 4 stand part of the bill. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have clauses 2 to 4 are adopted. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title stand part of the bill. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have clause 1, the enacting formula and title are adopted. 3, Bandaru, Dattatreya, to move that the bill be passed.
Sir, I beg to move that the amended bill as amended be passed.
Where is amendment? No. It is a bill. You say the bill be passed. We have not made any amendments.
Amended bill be passed.
No. We have not amended it. Bill be passed.
Bill be passed.
Okay. The motion moved that the bill be passed. The question is that the bill be passed. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have the bill is passed.